In this example problem, you have to determine the time of the sun's meridian passage at local apparent noon on 7th May 2007. This problem can be solved in two ways depending on the accuracy required. In the Nautical Almanac's right-hand daily page for 7th May 2007, the time of sun's meridian passage is given to the nearest minute at 11 hours 57 minutes. If more accurate time is needed, then use the value given for the equation of time. This value is listed immediately to the left of the Merpass column on the daily pages for 7th May 2007. The value is given as 3 minutes 27 seconds. We will use the 12 hours column as we have to calculate meridian passage at local apparent noon. The value of meridian passage from the Merpass column indicates that meridian passage occurs before 12 hours. Therefore, subtract the 3 minutes 27 seconds correction to 12 hours to obtain the exact time of meridian passage. The exact time of meridian passage for 7th May 2007 is 11 hours 56 minutes 33 seconds. To calculate the sunrise, first find the respective page in the almanac. Here, 18 June 2007. In the sunrise table, identify the closest latitude. Here, 20 degrees north. Extract the LMT of sunrise for 20 degrees north. Here, 05 hours and 21 minutes. The required latitude is 24 degrees and 30 minutes. Therefore, we need correction for 04 degrees and 30 minutes. From the latitude correction table at the end of the almanac, get the required correction for 04 degrees and 30 minutes. Here, it is 0 hours and 10 minutes. Add or subtract this to the value extracted for 20 degrees. Here, it is subtracted as the time of sunrise decreases for latitudes above 20 degrees. Therefore, we subtract the latitude correction to get 05 hours and 11 minutes. Allow for tri-daily difference, if any, for the extraction. Here, it is 0. Now convert longitude into time by dividing it by 15 degrees to get longitude in time. Here, we get 10 hours. Add or subtract NIT from LMT to get GMT. That is, if the observer is east, subtract or vice versa. Here we subtract LIT from LMT to get GMT sunrise.